As a part of BYU Capstone, we came together as a team and we've created OS Wheelchair. And it's an open source wheelchair that can be purchased from materials online, shipped to your home, and then assembled quite simply. The total cost is under $400, and it weighs under 24 pounds and can easily fit in the back of a sedan trunk.
Other motorized wheelchairs are extremely expensive, thousands of dollars. This is very different. Our model here is to make something very affordable so that any family can afford it. The team met with the Jensen family to find out what their children needed and figured out what types of features they would like.
The wheelchair that they developed is really great. It's low cost. It's really lightweight. Most wheelchairs are really heavy, so getting them up and down stairs or in and out of a car is almost impossible to do.
Having a medically needy child or children is very expensive, and it's just neat to have something affordable that can make a difference in a child's life that just wants to be a kid, you know, just wants to have the mobility every other child has.
The frame is actually made out of PVC. It is able to expand size with the child, so all of the joints will stay in the same spot, and as the child grows, you can cut different lengths of PVC to increase the wheelchair size.
We would love to see this also available to anyone around the world. The design is such that this could be easily manufactured in developing countries.
The most rewarding part of this project was seeing Tanner sit in the wheelchair and recognize this could give him the opportunity to zip around freely in the classroom, outside, and to be more mobile. Our hope is that this project will be able to touch many families' lives. The ability to have a motorized wheelchair in the home that's lightweight and under $400 is something that hasn't been done before.